Yo, Shiny Minun! Shiny Minun! Shiny Minun! GFG! Shiny Minun! Oh my god! See, it is a little bit blue.
That's weird. It's so dark.
It's just like... Let me show you. I got this little thing from GFG's mom. It's the same exact color. I got my target! Okay, focus please. It's never gonna focus. There it is, hello! Up, 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 up. Oh, we got it! Yo, what's up, Dayton? This song just tends to play after I get shinies, I feel like. Alright, let's catch it. We got a nice nest ball for it. I don't have any premium balls, but nest ball is totally fine. You know what, I wasted all my premier balls on that Torkoal.
Oh yeah, that's good.
But look, it's perfect. Perfect fit. What's up, Marcelo?
Hey.
Thank you. We caught it. And I don't think I've caught a Minun before, so we should get the nice, yeah, Pokédex registration. Minun is more concerned about sharing on its partners than its own, than its own safety. It shorts out the electricity in its body to create brilliant showers of sparkles to share on its teammates. Yo!
Is that Nifty on the emerald or the...
This is on the ruby. I'm gonna show off no sheets real quick. If I can get this untangled. I wanna show it whilst it's still on screen.
Lock it.
Oh! That's a glitchy cord. I got scared.
There it is.
And that was my fan. And that's the ruby cartridge. I'm gonna wait with naming it and save right here. Woo! Meanwhile, you're at 25k for Feebas on Sapphire. Oof. I'm sorry about that one. It's bashful nature. No nature guesses, I guess. Yo, it looks so good. I can cross this hunt off my list now. I'm happy. Under odds. Finally. Hunt under odds. Non-shiny oddish. Yo, Twisted, what up? Check those out. Both hearts and sparkles. Shiny Minun, and it's a female. So cool. What's up, Cabbage? Welcome in, guys. Yo! We did it! Did you have to face for it? No, this is first phase too. I'm doing the repel trick to bring it up to like 30-something percent. Yo, actually getting your target under odds? I know, right? What is this? What's going on? Plus a little better. I'm still on Team Minun, dude. So, what do I nickname it? It sounds cleaner. Nice. Minun. I thought about Flash. It's a female though. I don't know. Yo. I almost didn't go live tonight. I'm so happy I did. Wait a minute. what's the name of the GFG?
Mm-hmm.
You know, Gladiatorerna?
Elektra?
Is it Elektra?
Yeah.
I'm gonna just look up how to spell it, even though it's probably really easy. Elektra. Elektra. Yo, by the way, Twisted, what stat do you get from Puzzle if you knock it out? It's a woman from Daredevil, that's cool. I've been recommended to watch Daredevil as well, so... Special attack? Perfect. Perfect, perfect. I might actually EV train this then. Not right now though. Right now, ooh, guys, we're gonna show it off in Gale of Darkness. We gotta do the Gale of Darkness. You get speed EVs from Puzzle. Oh well, that's fine. Speed is good. Speed is good.
Right, you got quite a few shinies in Ruby now.
Yeah.
You got your whole badge quest and that. What else do you have? I feel like you've got. Is that Torkoal from Ruby as well?
Yeah. Torkoal is Ruby.
Building up quite the collection.
Yeah, but now we're gonna start getting shinies and emerald. Is the idea.
I traded my Mightyana over to my Sapphire.
Normal Minun? Shiny Minun. Yeah, it's not a lot of different.
I'm still waiting for the delay. See it in a second.
It's like turquoise compared to light blue.
You can tell when they're directly compared.
Yeah.
Yeah, the face is like just darker like I thought it would be.
The cool thing about, as you can see, Gale of Darkness and Colosseum, they both have different logos for shinies. See, the shiny is smiling or like opening its mouth, and the normal one is just...
I was looking at that and I was like, the ear's in a different spot, but I thought it could have just been because it's like in the bottom instead of in the top spot, but yeah. It's like literally a different icon. It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Nice little touch.
Definitely, I love that. I'm just gonna let it pan for a while. See if I can get some nice close-ups.
Got that superior HP Ivy as well. Come on now.
I love shiny.